Ayo. The person who... If the person who wants to send this to you wants you to know. We need men to get a gang together. All facts. No cap.
Just playing around. Meaning well to the people that... Or because of... There was the people who did that first video. Again, I was making fun of them. But no... Not in a mean way.
Good morning! Let's make a Susie!
Okay.
I mean a smoothie!
Oh.
Avocado!
Because you messed up your word.
That's perfect!
Nice.
Look at my avocado!
She dropped it. Good job.
The seed said, goodbye!
What a hilarious joke.
Avocado, sponsor me!
Not a company. So they can't.
Look at my cute avocado necklace.
Not a company, so they can't sponsor you.
Next is a kiwi.
Okay.
Can you put a pear in a smoothie?
Yeah.
Yes!
You can, because it's a fruit.
Let's put a peach in my smoothie.
It's called a peach, not a beach.
Orange goose.
Oh, because she...
Lemonade.
Because she said goose instead of... Juice.
I'll break into your house. What the fuck you gonna do about it?
Really good joke, Pipsqueak. Had me dying laughing. Let me tell you this. Do you even try to come near my house? And try and to break into it? You don't even know where I live. And also, I can bench more than 50 pounds, idiot. So, lay off.
Talon in my motherfucking left thumb. She ain't a Nicki fan, then the bitch deaf dumb. You ain't my son, you my motherfucking stepson.
I think we don't want to be approached. When in reality, most women are dying for you to come up.
Boy, do I like to approach women. And is a pastime of many people. And just a quick little tip, if you, when approaching them, poke them. And as you're poking them, say the word poke. Girls love this. And it will show that you are a friend and not a threat.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
People in my hometown call me the stray hyena, and I don't think you want to know why. Anyway, can guarantee you, totally that guy. Bye-bye. Good fast roller coaster. Gotta be careful. I sure do crack myself up making all these hilarious videos. Time to take a break. That roller coaster sure was fast, though.
You stay back. Hey, Courtney.
Holy crud. That cat was going absolutely nutso. But understandably. Because cats are dumb. And when you bring them to the vet, they don't know that their vet is helping them. So understandably, the cat was going like, really crazy and normal that a cat would do that.
Have you ever wondered how fast you can think on your feet?
No.
Well, try this word association with me and find out.
Okay.
Let's see your duets. Let's go.
Here we go.
Red.
Dogs.
Puppy.
What?
Snicker bar. Volcano. Twitch.
Because you...
Help.
When I said initially,
Block.
When I said dogs, you...
Chips Ahoy.
Listed a puppy afterwards.
Silverback.
And I didn't even mean to... Or
crafting.
Didn't, and it came out of nowhere.
Monopoly. Dinosaur.
Jason.
All right, let me see your duet.
No, I'm not getting off social media. You don't tell me what to do. Understand that, fucker?
Wee woo, wee woo. Better call the language police, because this guy's off his rocker. Stop with the hullabaloo, friend, and don't use as many bad words. It's unbecoming.
Huh? Bleach!
Hilarious and relatable video that he decided to post. Bet his house got pretty messy from pouring all that bleach onto the mess that he made on the counter. Make sure to clean up. That cat really was enjoying a nice butt scratch. And for good reason. If someone were to scratch my butt like that, you bet you $100 that I would so much be saying, just like him. Really funny cat, and hope he lives longer than other cats.
Go